English canine. I'm out here today with Kona, who is a 5-year-old English bulldog. She's here with us today. She's a little grumpy. She doesn't really like when other people come to the door, or she meets new people or new dogs. So we're definitely going to address those with her, as well as some basic obedience. Her owner's going to be moving into a place that's not fenced in, so we need her to be reliable. So her coming when called. And so we're going to be addressing all those things with her today. So before we get going, let's go ahead and see what she knows so far. Kona, come.
Oh, wow, good girl. Kona, sit.
Oh, okay, well, she almost did that one. Let's see. Kona, come. Kona, down. Kona, come. All right, so looks like she knows come, but not a lot else. By the end of the 2 weeks, she'll be a completely different dog, so go ahead and stay tuned and we'll see the amazing things that Kona can do. So you can hear off-leash canine with Miss Kona. Before you take a look at her amazing videos, just to let you know a little bit more about Miss Kona. With her age and breed, she can't, she also has had a little bit of knee issues. So because of that, she can't jump really as high. She's exhausted from a hard day's work. And loading is a bit slower, but she's still absolutely wonderful and for her breed has done extraordinary. Enjoy the next couple of videos.
Thank you.
Kona, load. Good girl! Sit. 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 Load.
This is my dog Kona, an English Bulldog. She's about 6 years old, and Kona's moving to a new place without fences, and she in the past has not been very well trained, and now I can see she is doing great, and I have no fear of having any problems with her in the open space, off leash, her listening, coming when called, sitting, and healing. The healing's great, so I'm amazed at the change in Kona's behavior. Great. So, I would highly recommend Canine Off Leash to anyone.
All right. Thank you so much. All right. Bye, Kona. Have fun in New York.
Josh Wilson with Off Leash Canine Training. I hope you enjoyed another amazing dog put out by my team across the country. We don't care about the breed, the size, the age, or the behavioral issue. We're going to make them awesome for you. If you're interested in seeing more videos like the one you just saw, click the image here on the screen. Also, I'd encourage you to check us out on Instagram and Facebook. And before you leave our channel, make sure you subscribe. So every time a new video comes up of another outstanding dog doing some crazy, amazing things, you're going to get notified in your email address. And for more information on other locations we have around the country, check us out at joshwilson.dog. Appreciate you so much for watching our channel. See you soon.